So the question here says, do you think it is possible statistically that every single base pair in the E. coli genome has experienced a mutation in